On day 9, the thought of the day is that when royalty encounters a red carpet, they walk forward with their heads held high, with much dignity and grace, and put aside their pains and their woes. Today, the universe has presented me with a red carpet of poppies, and even as a humble pilgrim with much pain, I'm reminded that all of us, pilgrims or otherwise, are royalty, and there's always a red carpet for us to walk. We should hold our heads high and walk with dignity.